Hi friends, this is Vishwajit and in this video I am going to show you how to get a new custom URL of an existing YouTube channel. If you have already claimed your custom URL for your YouTube channel, and now if you want to rename your custom URL which you have already claimed, and in this video tutorial I am going to show you how do you rename your existing custom URL. If you have already taken the custom URL for your YouTube channel, then there is no issue, you can change it easily. There is very easy and quick process to change the existing, to change the old custom URL. So let you see that how I am changing my old custom URL, how I am renaming my old custom URL by supporting the YouTube support team. So friends, you watch the video till the end. So for changing the custom URL, you just log into your YouTube account and go to settings, then go to advanced. Then you can see that my current custom URL is showing the previous URL, but it is currently not working. You can see it is currently not working, and you can see that I have logged in with same ID. You can see now I want to change this URL. So for changing, you just click on the learn more link and you read all these documents carefully and go to the remove custom URL and claim a new one, and now click to the link about me. You can see they have already given the steps. You can read all this to rename your channel. So just click on the link of about me. Make sure that you have logged in with the channel which you want to rename. So just click on the avatar icon and choose your brand channel which you want to change the custom URL, rename the custom URL. And now you can see that customized URLs are showing. It is for Google Plus and it is for YouTube. Now you have to remove these URLs and you have to claim a new URL. So to claim the new URL, you just click on the pencil button here and remove the URL first which you want to rename. You can see that they have already written release a custom URL to disable it or remove it from your account. So you just click on the cross button to remove. I want to change the custom URL of YouTube, so I am just removing the custom URL of YouTube. Okay, click on the OK button. Now once again you go to advanced tab, you go to account advanced section and reload your page. Yes, you are eligible for a custom URL, so claim it here. Okay, you can choose anyone among these custom URLs. You can choose anyone, but if you want to add a suffix after the name, then you can add click here to add suffix and check that the suffix you are adding, is it available or not. I am adding official. Yes, it is available. I am adding .com. .com does not support because the custom UL contains invalid characters. You know, dot is the invalid character. So if you remove dot, then it is showing that the custom UL is available right now. Okay, but if you don't want to add any suffix, and if you want this channel URL without adding any suffix, so you have to contact with the support contact to the support of YouTube. You just go to the support section of YouTube and click on get support and click on get creator support, then channel and video features, then click on the email support and you just fill all the documents and your question, type your question here and submit it. If the custom URL you want, if it has not taken by anyone, then you can get if you contact with the support team of YouTube. So but you can choose anyone among this, but if you want to if you don't want to add any suffix, then you have to contact with the YouTube support team. Okay, welcome back after a few days. You can see I did contact to the YouTube support team and you can see the mail. They are telling that thanks for contacting. You know, this is the first mail they sent me, and the second mail after a day they sent me that they are analyzing my issue and they will tell me within a few days. And the third mail, they have given the good news, you can see, and they have already reserved my custom URL for our official channel, for your favorite channel, The Mental Club. You can see the URL they have already reserved, and now I can accept it in one click. Now I can accept it by one click. So let we accept and let we change our custom URL. So you just click on the link. If you have got the same mail like me, you just click the link which they have given to you. So I am clicking on this link for accepting. Okay, you just click here to claim, and you can see they are giving, they are showing only The Mental Club. There is no official, no suffix or no prefix, it's only The Mental Club. So I think if you contact with, if you contact to the YouTube supporting, then you may also get your favorite custom URL for your YouTube channel. So you contact and claim your custom URL. If the URL is not taken by anyone, then you must get the link, you must get the custom URL. So you just contact, and now I am changing it to The Mental Club. So click on the checkbox and agree with their terms and conditions and click on the change URL button and confirm your choice. So you can see the URL is now working. You may try it in incognito window. So I am trying to open youtube.com/TheMentalClub. Yes, you can see the link is working now. So I am very happy today.
I think you have understood that how to change, how to rename the old custom URL. If you have not understood and if you are facing any issue, then you can contact me. Please leave the comment. I will try to help you as soon as possible. So you just leave the comment. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Please subscribe our channel to get the notification of next episode. Thank you.